Hello, dear.
Good evening. My name is Jati Hulji. I'm representing Karnataka. And I've been a fashion model since over 2 years now. Miss India has always been my dream. Looking forward to see what's in store for me.
Thank you very much.
Hello, ma'am. I am Angelica Sani and Angelica. I'm representing the state of Maharashtra. I am a model and I love to express myself creatively through dance, singing, acting. And today I'm here living my dream. So thank you so much.
Thank you.
Good morning, ma'am. My name is Mogi Haldar and I come from West Bengal. Me being in this pageant is not just about being someone with glitz and glamour, because I am a model by profession, but I want to become that role model that I never got as a child.
Thank you very much.
Namaste.
Namaste.
I am Manya Om Prakash Singh, representing Uttar Pradesh. I want to be a voice of other women, because Miss World is the place where I can raise my voice and say every girl and every woman deserves to dream. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Hi, my name is Leena Lal. I'm a counseling psychologist by profession and I'm an advocate for child sexual abuse and suicide prevention.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning.
So my name is Rupali Bhushan. I'm a sports person since childhood. I have played discus throw at national level, volleyball at district level, and I really like meeting new people.
Thank you very much.
Hello.
Hello, good afternoon, ma'am. I'm Manasa Varanasi. I work as a software engineer, but when I'm not working, I love spending my time exploring different forms of art, music, dance, and the world around me.
Lovely. Thank you.
Good afternoon, ma'am. I'm Supriya Dhayam. I'm an aspiring pilot. Coming to Miss India, it has always been a dream. So, ma'am, I think to sum it up, I'm just looking forward to the grand finale.
Thank you so much.
I am Angela Kumar, representing Chhattisgarh. So I have played volleyball at national level. I love physical fitness and I love to promote it as well. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Hi, hello, ma'am. I'm Zutra Benny Tungoy. I am a student and a singer by profession. I also advocate for mental health because I have been one of the victims of mental oppression. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Krishi Mishra. I am a law student. I also provide people with legal advice, people who can't afford lawyers. That's one of the causes that I work for. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Good afternoon, ma'am. I'm Karna Singh and I'm representing the state of Punjab, and I graduated from University of California with a degree in business economics. Miss India has always been a dream of mine and I'm so glad that I'm here today.
Thank you very much.
Hello. Good afternoon, ma'am. Hello. So, ma'am, my name is Aruna Beniwal. I feel honored to represent my state Rajasthan. I've been modeling since past 1 year and today we are living a dream at Miss India platform. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello, ma'am. I am Aishwarya Goyal, representing Uttarakhand. I have my own Beauty with a Purpose project about educating kids about good touch and bad touch, because I have been a victim of the same and I do not want any child to suffer in silence.
I absolutely agree. Thank you.
Hello. Good evening, ma'am.
Good evening.
Well, I am Manika Shokan and I'm representing the state of Haryana. I graduated as a chemical engineer and then I got an opportunity where I worked for the crisis of climate change, where I introduced the steps so that I can reduce the carbon footprint of my company.
Thank you very much.
Jem, how was it meeting our lovely top 15?
You don't know how excited I am. So proud of you all. And you speak so well. Any one of you could be Miss India. And I'll tell you that honestly and truly from my heart. You're all amazing. And I think it's wonderful that you're all working for the Cancer Foundation. I'm so very proud of you. But take this experience. It will stand you in good stead for the rest of your life. Because in this collective experience where you're all together, you'll have something you can't explain to others, but you'll have that spirit there of each other, all helping each other. And it's something that is wonderful for the rest of your life, and stay together. Although you come from different states, keep in touch, because it's so valuable through your life to be able to look back and meet each other again in the future. When you go on stage tonight, every single one of you, remember you are special and you are walking up there with pride, and you hold your head up and your shoulders back and just enjoy the evening, because you're all looking fantastic, but most of all, you speak from here, from your heart. So for me, any one of you can be Miss India and I'll be so proud of you. Thank you so much.
Ladies, all the best. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye.